Begin. An excellent start. Olomouc, 2022, last season, about 4 months ago. Slightly flat-footed at the moment. Hina Hayata, so a better list of wins for the Chinese player. Oh, but that's a lovely angle there. Each to their own. Free arm is very important in table tennis, actually. Control you might have, it's a good thing to remember. Shantung Chuan to be able to play those backhand counters.
2-9.
She's got quite good hands, soft hands to keep the ball tight to the net. It's like, cause she'd be probably number one for most teams. But she wouldn't be the level she is with the centre stage. And she's got seven game points here. She's effective against right-handers, but possibly not against another left-handed player. The back of it too much and overhead it, so it's good to keep the bat high.
10-6.
Only in the first game.
10-7.
Finally, 10-7. She does it. Well, it's a.
Love one.
But it was a while ago since the last played, 2018. Present Team Chinese Taipei in the big events. And this is a big as well as sort of World Cups. Comes at you so quick and then it's venomous. For a second WTT title in singles. Chen Chenyi. In the last game, she was cruising. Don't even think the umpire knew for a second. Textbook play. 9-2. Well, it looks like she's gonna. Here she is. Well, it's just. You've got to have the belief, or no matter how hard you train, you won't achieve it.
3-love.
1-3. But the best players can play every point.
1-4. Three. 3-5.
Top spin as well. Good intention, the execution just off a little bit.
4-5.
And that's great. 5. The momentum of Cheng Tung Chuan.
5-7.
Team Chinese Taipei's number one most famous player at the moment. 6-7. Wow. With the serve.
8-7.
And it's a bouncy float. That's all. Still got a lot to do, even though she's 2 points away. Oh, I feel a chance for Chen Tung Chuan than what I thought she had. Now, there we go. Third ball attack. Either that was genuinely effortless in real time. Oh, feet just glued. Beautifully constructed point.
4-2.
Oh my goodness me, the timing on those balls. Nice. And that affects the lateral movement in a bad way. Her hand skills are nice.
Four nine. 10-4.
Floating push. Whoa, what a way to finish the fourth game there.